Hi guys, welcome back to my channel and thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you're all doing great today. A while ago I published a cockpit video of a gusty approach in Milan Malpensa, my home base back then. Currently my home base is Amsterdam, so why not show you this beautiful approach as well? Before we continue, I'd like to share the sponsor of today's video, NordVPN. We've worked together numerous times, so I'm sure people who are subscribed to my channel know what I'm talking about. As many people are traveling again, one of the best tips someone can give you is to get a proper VPN. NordVPN is a leading VPN company with super fast servers offering double data encryption for increased anonymity. NordVPN protects your data while traveling and in public places like airports, coffee shops, etc. It also enables you to unlock Netflix and your favorite entertainment websites while being on the go. I always use a VPN, and if you sign up now, you'll be receiving a huge discount on their servers. And you do not have to worry about your online privacy and security anymore. So if you're interested in this offer, go to nordvpn.com/dpg or use the promo code DPG to get a huge discount of the 2-year plan plus 1 month free. The link is also added in the description box below. So today I will take you along to Schiphol Airport, and this is what an approach looks like from the cockpit. Enjoy.
1,000. Thank you. rise.
That's it, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. Is there any other airport or flight you would like me to cover next? I'm curious to hear about your preferences. Feel free to leave your suggestions and opinions and all that in the comment box below. Have a great day, guys. Bye-bye.